Catchpole Valley and Orongaronga Valley offer a good introduction to the great outdoors, with many families having their first taste of tramping here. There's a range of attractive, well-signposted walks suitable for all ages and fitness levels, from the easy 45-minute Catchpole loop through lowland forest to the hard grinds up to the silver beach-cloaked summits of Mount Matthews and Mount Makero, where the experienced tramper will be rewarded by spectacular views. The easy 2-hour Orongaronga track towards the Orongaronga River takes you through different types of bush, including beech groves, and at lower altitude, podocarps such as the mighty rimu, matai and kahikatea that will eventually emerge through the canopy and dominate the landscape, some reaching as high as 60 metres tall. These forests support hundreds of indigenous plant species, including threatened species such as the large-leaved milk tree and orchids. They also provide a habitat for a range of invertebrates, freshwater fish, birds and reptiles. The nocturnal hunting forest geckos thrive here, and the Wellington green gecko can sometimes be glimpsed basking in the sun. Common birds of the valleys include the kereru, tui, moorpork and bellbird. Riflemen, falcons and yellow-crowned parakeets are also occasionally seen if you have a keen eye. Even on easy walks, remember to take warm, waterproof clothing, food and drink. If you're going into the Orongaronga Valley, tell someone where you're going and always check the weather forecast, especially if you plan to cross the river. The river level can rise rapidly and take several days to drop to a level safe enough to cross. It's also important to inspect your boots and equipment before entering the forest park for traces of exotic and potentially dangerous invasive plants like buddleia. A type of lily which spreads rapidly, buddleia is now prevalent on the river flats and stream edges of the Orongaronga Valley, occupying the habitats of native plants. To help prevent similar invasions, unwanted plants such as old man's beard, pink ragwort and climbing asparagus are controlled in the area.